Do you know that Lake Tahoe has no wake zones? These zones exist to keep everyone recreating on the lake safe. When within 600 feet from the shore and in Emerald Bay, motorized boats must stay under 5 miles per hour. Also, maintain a safe distance from paddlers, swimmers, and structures. Get out on the lake and have some fun, but make it safe by not creating wakes. To learn more about no wake zones, download the Tahoe Boating app at Google Play or the Apple Store.